Moving files into Google Drive folders is a great way to ensure that your documents and files remain organised. To do this, what you want to do is select the file or files you want to move and head on up to the top right of your Google Drive to the three dots for more options. Then following this, what we want to do is click on Move To and then go into the folder we want to move these into and click Move at the bottom right.